Hello everyone and welcome back to another technical analysis video here at XM.com. Today it's Monday, September 12th, and we will start the week by examining the euro versus the US dollar on the daily chart. So zooming in, we can see that EURUSD has been losing ground since the beginning of the year, creating a clear structure of lower highs and lower lows within a descending channel. Nevertheless, after managing to find its feet at the 20-year low of 0.9863, the pair is pushing for some recovery, jumping above the 50-day simple moving average and currently challenging the descending trend line. The momentum indicators currently suggest that bullish forces have gained the upper hand. Specifically, the RSI has jumped above its 50 neutral mark, while the stochastic oscillator is ascending into the overbought area. So, should buying pressures intensify and the price profoundly closes above its 50-day simple moving average, initial resistance could be encountered at the 1.019 hurdle, taking from the pair's descending trendline. Conquering this barricade, the bulls could aim for 1.029 before the July peak of 1.0368 comes under examination. Even higher, the 1.0614 resistance zone could prove to be a tough obstacle for the pair to overcome. On the flip side, bearish actions could send the price to test the recent resistance region of 1.0093. Sliding beneath that floor, the spotlight may turn to parity, which is considered a crucial psychological mark by markets and traders. A violation of the latter could pave the way for the 20-year low of 0.9863. In brief, EURUSD is attempting a rebound, but the road to complete recovery seems long. Therefore, initial steps will be taken if the price clearly closes above its 50-day simple moving average. That is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a great trading day.